sheets, belly whisper. This is so messed up. Upon arrival, the guests had all stared, dripping wet and clear, depressed, he'd headed straight for the stairs. No longer cool, but a boy in a stitch, unprepared for a life full of lies and failing relationships. Just his hands low, his hair blow. He's wet from head to toe and his eyes giving me up in the day. Stomach turns and he thinks of throwing up. But the body on the bed back is flowing and he starts growing.
Before the focus, believe you what you want to sell.
It's all you inside yourself.
Take all the taste of. It used to be the reason I breathe, but now it's choking me up.
It's all you inside yourself.
To hit the line, this doesn't seem quite fair. Just by everything he learned from his friends, he doesn't feel so prepared. She's breathing quiet and soon he is gasping for air. This is the first and last time he says. She fakes a smile and presses her hips into his. He keeps his hands pinned down at his side. He's holding back from telling her exactly what it really feels like. He is a lamb, she is the slaughter. She's moving way too fast and all he wanted was to hold her. Nothing that he tells is really having an effect. He whispers that he loves her, but she's probably only looking for so much more than he could ever give. A life free of lies, a meaningful relationship. He keeps his hands pinned down at his side. He waits for it to end before the aching and destruction.